Open image in Photoshop. Convert image into grayscale. Click on image, mode, grayscale. Again click on image, mode, bitmap. Click on to flatten layers. Change output value as input value. Use halftone screen for method. Frequency is 35, angle is 45 and shape is line. Go to image, mode, grayscale. Size ratio is 1 and hit OK. Again go to image, mode, RGB color. Select gradient tool. Apply any gradient according to your choice. Set 0 degree for angle and hit OK. Change blend mode from normal to overlay. Here is image with halftone screen effect. If you like video then hit like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.